Hey guys, what is up? I'm back and I'm playing Call of Duty Modern Warfare. Dang it, not Modern Warfare. Call of Duty World War II. This is the fourth video we are going on to So, which is the fourth mission of the campaign. Let's get started.
Around the last escaping crowds as we rolled towards Paris. But like a cornered rattler, you can bet they got one last strike.
If we're gonna make our mark, we gotta be ready for anything. Like teaming up with the SOE, British Special Forces.
Something big's happening.
Gotta be. Davis is here.
We received intelligence from the resistance about a German train carrying V-2 rockets. Attack on Paris, refueling near Argenton. That gives us just enough time to move our team into position. It must be stopped. You proved yourselves in Marigny, which is why you'll get the opportunity and the privilege.
Thanks, sir, but it seems like a job for more than one platoon.
That's why I'm teaming you up with the SOE.
Looks like you two caught a bit of it.
Don't worry, Lieutenant. He said some for you.
Agents Vivian and Crowley will lead the operation. They've been working with the resistance for months and know the terrain well. We defer to them.
We heard about Marigny. Impressive.
I can't take all the credit. Just doing our job.
And a fine job it was, but a warm-up, I'm afraid. Look, this is no ordinary German supply train. It's a fortress on wheels. Our liaison in the resistance, Rousseau, will provide support if possible, but attacks on their network could mean we're on our own.
The fate of Paris is in your hands.
Reminds me of the time we parachuted into Vercors. Ambushed that Gestapo patrol.
You're just an old romantic.
All right, there's our target.
Well, you gotta give those Krauts some credit. Train's right on time.
Biggest train I've ever seen. Thickest armor, too.
It's a Panzerzug. Those V2s have a range of 200 miles. More than enough to hit Paris. We can't let it reach the launch site.
Enemy movement up ahead. Vivian, I'll take them out. Turner, that'll be your signal to advance. Daniels!
Since you and Justin were so gung-ho at Marigny, you'll provide them with fire support.
Come on, all right, let's go.
Everyone stay low.
Suppressors on!
advance slowly.
Buddy, Post office!
Weird job, keep up!
Grenades and smokes, Daniels!
Eyes and ears, quickly now!
I need ammo, sir!
Move up, move up!
It's here, Private!
Daniels, get up!
Everyone in the Jeep, now!
We need to stop that train!
Let's go, let's go!
Hold on!
Shit, look out! Stay on the path! Trees are coming down!
Hang on! Can you see it? Working on it!
Get in the way! Under the bridge! Shit, it's firing at us! Watch out!
You got this!
We're on top of it! I'm gonna puke! I should have thrown!
Now's your chance! Take the wheel!
Shit! Light him up!
Clear him out! Keep steady!
They're throwing grenades!
Get to the front of the train! Keep firing! Up top!
Inside the train car!
More coming up! FG! Nice, Daniel!
Get us out of here!
Holy shit. Did that just happen?
Can't believe we made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Styles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out!
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
First aid kit here! they get ready when you are?
I believe these men belong to you.
I see you've met Rousseau. She's with the Maquis, French resistance.
She killed a crowd that was gunning for us.
We could at least try to capture and interrogate them first.
There would be more trouble than there were.
Thought we lost you. Looks like you did some damage.
The train was supposed to be stopped, not destroyed.
Yeah, I'm sorry that things didn't go exactly as planned, but on the bright side, we've just alerted every goddamn German outpost in the whole area, so we gotta get moving. Come on.
Not until we finish the mission. Isn't that right, Major?
We'll need your help in securing.
Don't know how, but Zuss and I survived wrecking that train long enough to find ourselves rendezvousing with a tough French gal. Goes by Rousseau. She's a member of the Resistance, and if you can believe it, she made us paw through the wreckage for some papers. She needed them for a mission in Paris. She had a job for us, too.
By blowing up that train, we bought Paris more time. Now the Resistance is going to use the papers we secured to infiltrate a Nazi stronghold in the city. Sign me up.
Guys, that is the end of video 2 of Call of Duty Modern Warfare. I keep wanting to say Modern Warfare. World War 2. I will see all you guys next time. Peace.